Good evening, ma'am. We are the group 10 and we are about to present our patient, CM, a 70-year-old female, married and lives in 5th Avenue, Cubao, Quezon City. And she is a Roman Catholic. For the medical and dental, the chief complaint is epigastric pain of 2 weeks duration. And for the dental part, the patient says, hindi naman sumasakit ang ipin ko, nilo lang paminsan-minsan. I don't have toothaches, but sometimes I feel teeth sensitivity. The source and reliability. The patient is good with the words. History of present illness for the medical. 2 weeks prior to consultation, the patient started to have epigastric pain, noted as burning pain, rated 3 over 10. Pain is aggravated by food intake. She would take Kremlin S, which offered temporary relief. No other symptoms noted, such as vomiting, diarrhea, and chest pain. Symptoms felt thrice per week, persistent, prompted. And for the dental, 2 years ago, the patient lost some of her teeth but did not consult a dentist. 2 years prior to consultation, the patient said she noticed black discoloration on some of her teeth, no pain was felt, and no consult was made. And then 1 year prior to consultation, the patient started feeling occasional teeth sensitivity. So for the past medical history, last 2009, the patient was diagnosed with hypertension in a private clinic and was given amlodipine 10 milligrams per tab as for the medication. And in 2012, the patient had an operation of UERM for the right eye cataract. 2015, the patient consulted for impacted cerumen right ear at UERM, and just last year was diagnosed with osteoarthritis at UERM as well. So for the family history, on the father's side, there is a positive for hypertension and positive asthma on the mother's side. For personal and social history, the patient doesn't smoke or drink alcohol, eats salty food most of the time, especially the chicken adobo, and drinks a lot of soft drinks and drinks coffee once a day, usually every morning. And for the review of systems, for the HEMT, there is no headaches, no dizziness, no lightheadedness, no blurred or double vision, no ear aches, no nasal itching, no neck pain, and no stiffness. For the breast, there is no pain and discomfort. Cardiovascular, not chest pain or discomfort, and there's negative to palpitation. Respiratory, no cough, no hemoptysis. Dyspnea, positive to orthopnea. For the extremities, no pain or swelling. For the objective part, the general survey, the patient is conscious, coherent, not in distress. Patient is seated in an upright position. So this is the, for the intraoral examination of the patient, this is the teeth of the patient. So for the intraoral examination, the patient has poor oral hygiene, pale gingival color, fair consistency of gingiva, normal tongue position, enlarged gingiva, straight facial profile. And for the extraoral examination, the patient has symmetrical face, negative to TMJ clicking, negative to TMJ pain or discomfort, no swellings, no lip ulcers, cracks or fissures, and not palpable lymph nodes. For the physical examination, for the vital sign of the patient, as for the when the patient was brought to the hospital, it's 160 over 80 for the blood pressure, pulse rate of 83 BPM, weight of 59 kilograms, height 153 centimeters, and the BMI of 25.2 kilograms per meter and it's a normal BMI. For the physical examination, first for the ears, it's normal. Negative ear discharge, negative inflammation, negative redness. Nose and sinuses, it's normal. Negative stuffiness, negative discharge, negative polyp, negative ulcers, negative deviation of the septum, negative redness, negative inflammation. For the throat and neck, there is no swollen glands, no lungs, no sore throat, and no negative to lymph nodes. For the oral cavity, there is negative redness, negative ulcers, but there is positive symmetric tongue, negative uvula deviation, negative tonsillar exudates. Then the patient has no upper permanent central incisors, plus there are tooth erosions. Then root fragments on tooth number 3-5, 3-6, 4-6, and 4-7. Dental caries on tooth number 1-5, 1-4, 1-6, 2-5, 2-4, 2-6, 3-4, 4-4, and 4-5.